Relief sculpture is an area that not a lot of people really know about.
It's a real challenge. You have to create the illusion of something three-dimensional, and yet you're doing it on a flat surface.
You can see here how deep into this frame everything has been carved.
Her face is so serene, and then you see suddenly,
that figure is so terrifying.
She reserved that bright white for those eyes. And so compared to all of the more subtle shifts of color, that really pops intensely. She varies the depth of her relief.
This transition is fairly shallow and smooth, but then look at the brute force of this edge of the face.
She keeps her chisel marks visible and they become part of the image.